morning, children. Today is Wednesday, the third day of the week, and we will study English. In today's class, we will read story number 9 from FitzJoy Reader book, My Pa. After that, we will learn a new sound from Phonics Pupil book. Today, I will teach you to write cursive K in the English notebook and in the workbook. And after that, we will practice our rhyme, Row, Row, Row Your Boat. So children, let's start our today's learning. Children, now bring your FitzJoy Reader's book. Now open page number 129. FitzJoy Reader's story number 9 is My Pup. M-Y, My Pa or Pa Pup. Now turn the page. Come to page number 130. Story 9, letters we know. This is capital H, capital M, capital E and capital T. Now words we know. This is G-O, go, S-A-I-D, said, F-O-R, for, T-O-2, W-I-T-H, with, W-A-S, was, I-A-M-M, W-I-L-L, will, upper, up, O-F-F, off, T-O-O, two. Children, now the next page, page number 131. Story 9, new sound, oo, as in r, oo, for, roof. Now the special words, these are sight words in which we will not use sounds. N-A-M-E, name, L-I-K-E, like, M-Y, my, P-L-A-Y, play. Let's read them again. N-A-M-E, name, L-I-K-E, like, M-Y, my, P-L-A-Y, play. Now turn the page. Page number 132. Now children, look at this picture. I, H-A-V-E, have a pup. I have a pup. H-I-S, his, N-A-M-E, name. I-S is ya appa yap. His name is Yap. Now see, this girl, she's saying, I have a pup. She has a pup. And his name is Yap. The name of this pup. Pup is a baby of a dog. And she has a pup. And his name is Yap. Yap. And now page number 133. See what this girl is saying. She's saying, M-Y, my, N-A-M-E, name, I-S is Emma, Emma. My name is Emma. I, L-I-K-E, like, M-Y, my, pup. I like my pup. Emma loves her pup. She likes her pup very much. Now turn the page. Page number 134. Now see, what am I saying? I, L-I-K-E, like, T-O-2, P-L-A-Y, play, W-I-T-H, with, M-Y, my, pup. I like to play with my pup. Now see, they both like to play with each other. Emma likes to play with her pup. Page number 135. Ya-appa-yap, L-I-K-E-S, likes, T-O-2, ja-a-m-pa-jump. Yap likes to jump. See, Jack Yap loves jumping. So he likes to jump. Ya appa yap, I-S is on a on, T-H-E, the r, oo, for roof. Yap is on the roof. So Jack loves jumping. So now he is on the roof. He jumped on the roof. Turn the page. Come to page number 136. Ya appa yap, ka anna can, n otta not, ga etta get, O double F off, T-H-E, the r, oo, for roof. Yap cannot get off the roof. See children, Yap jumped on the roof and now he is not able to get off the roof. He is sitting there. Page number 137. I, ka anna can, n otta not, ga etta get, M-Y, my, pa appa pup, O double F off, T-H-E, the r, oo, for roof. I cannot get my pup off the roof. Now see, what am I saying? She is not able to get her pup off the roof. She's a small girl and this roof is quite high. So, and Jump is, and Yap is sitting over here. He is not able to get off the roof. So is Emma. She is not able to get her pup off the roof. Turn the page. Page number 138. I, ga etta get, M-Y, my, da adda dad, T-O-2, ga etta get, ya appa yap, f, r, om from th the r u for roof. I get my dad to get yap from the roof. See, Emma asked her dad to help her. So, see, dad is helping her. With the help of a ladder, he climbed the roof and he get yap from the roof. Now, page number 139. Da add a dad una soon ga et sir gets ya app a yap r om from th the ra oof a roof. Dad soon gets yap from the roof. See, dad easily gets yap from the roof. Ya app a yap it's a sits in a in my my r om a room. Yap sits in my room. Now, Yap is sitting here in Emma's room because, see, earlier he was on the roof and he get tired. So, now he is sitting here, he is resting and he learned his lesson. Now, he will not jump on the roof. Turn the page. Page number 140. But, Yap, Yap, IS is hot, hot. But, Yap is hot. Yap is feeling very hot. Yap, yap, IS is not, not, ka, ula, cool. Yap is not cool. Yap is feeling hot because he was there on the roof and he was in the sun. So he is feeling hot. He is not cool. I, am, ha, hot, hot, T, double, O, two. I am hot too. I, am, not, not, ka, ula, cool. I am not cool. And so is Emma. She is also feeling very hot. She is not cool because of the sun. Sun is shining very brightly. So, they both are feeling hot. Page number 141. I, H-A-V-E, have a paula pool. I have a pool. See, Emma has got a pool. I, G-O, go, F-O-R, for, a, swa, imma, swim, in, a, in, it, a, it. I go for a swim in it. So, Emma loves swimming. She swims in her pool. Ya app a yap a and d and I l I k e like t o 2 p l a y play in a in m y my paula pool. Yap and I like to play in my pool. See, they both are playing together. They love swimming, so they both enjoy their time in the pool. Now turn the page, children. Page number 142. I, L-I-K-E, like, T-O-2, P-L-A-Y, play, W-I-T-H, with, Yap, in, T-H-E, the, Paula, pool. I like to play with Yap in the pool. So, Emma loves to play with Yap in the pool. In this way, they both enjoy their time. I, A-M-M, Ka-U-La, cool, A-N-D, and Yap, I-S-S, Ka-U-La, cool. I am cool and Yap is cool. In this way, they both enjoy their time in the pool and they both are cool now. So, children, in this way, story number 9 comes to the end. Now, we will revise the words which we have used, which are on page number 143. H-A-V-E, have, N-A-M-E, name, L-I-K-E, like. These three are the sight words, the special words. M-Y-M-I, R-U-M, room, W-I-T-H, with. R u for roof, pa u la pool, p l a y play. R om from, s u na soon, ka u la cool. Now some new words. Ba u ta boot, fa u da food, m u na moon. In this way, children, you have to read the story number 9 from Fritzoy Reader's book. Children, now bring your phonics pupil book 1. And now open its page number 39. Today, we will learn a new sound and it says R. See what action you have to do, children. Roll your hands over each other like a mixer and say R, R, R. So, ER together will sound R. Now, let's trace and write. In the first line, you have to trace and write E and R together and you will say R. R. It sound like R. In this way, children, you have to write on the dots like this. First, you have to write E and then R. See, children, this here I made a mistake, so I'm going to erase it. And in this way, I will write R like this. E. Now, from here, you have to write on your own. So you have to make first E and then R like this. Like this. Now let's revise these sounds. Qua. Qua. This is ow. Ow. This is oi. Oi will together sound oi. O I. Oi. This is you. You. In this way, you have to write, you have to finish the second line. Now, let's read the words which have R sound. See, this is verb, verb. Verb, verb. Letter, letter. Winter, winter. R, runner. Again we will read. Verb, verb. Letter, letter. Winter, winter. R, runner. In this way, children, you have to read these words. Now, three of these pictures have an R sound in them. Cross out the one that does not. See, children, this is a spider. Spider. Tiger. This is a kite. And this is a letter. So, see, spider, it has R sound. Tiger, it has R sound. Letter, it has got R sound. This is a kite. And in kite does not have R sound. So, you have to cross it out. In this way, children, you have to finish this page number 39, and then come to page number 38. We will revise the sound of long U. U. Okay, so you have done these two lines. Let's read the words. U, fuel. Statue, statue. Value, value. You rescue. In this way, you have to read these words. So today we have revised sound of long U. And now come to page number 37. We will revise sound of oi. Oi together will sound oi. So you have done these two lines and you have colored the ships also, isn't it? Now let's read the words which have the sound of oi. Oil, soil. Oil, soil. Joint, joint. Joint, joint. Point, point. Void, void. In this way, children, you have to revise the sound of oi. And children, you have done this part, isn't it? These three of the pictures have oi sound, like boil, oil and point. Engine does not have oi sound. Children, today I will teach you to write cursive K. Look here, this is cursive K. K for kite. This is capital K and this is cursive K. This is today's date. Today is 3rd March 2021. Now let's write cursive K. Put your pencil on the second blue line and take support of this red line. From here you have to make a little curve and you have to go up. Touch this red line, come back. Now make a standing line, straight line, touch the second blue line. Go up again, make a semicircle, make a slanting line and turn it a little bit. Like this, you have to write cursive K. See, like this. From the second blue line, you have to make a little curve and then you have to go up. Now, from here, you have to make a standing line, touch the second blue line, then go up again, touch the first blue line. Make a semicircle like this and make a slanting line and turn it a little bit. In this way, you have to write cursive K. Like this. And now, children, I will teach you how you will write in the notebook. Children, now I will teach you to write cursive K in the notebook. So, first of all, write today's date. Today is 3rd March 2021, like this. Now, children, put your pencil on the second blue line. Take support of this red line. Make a little curve and go up. Touch this red line. Then come back. You have to go back of this line. Then make a standing line like this. Then again go on the same line, up, touch the first blue line, make a semicircle and then make a slanting line and turn it a little bit. In this way you have to write cursive K like this, children. See, again from here you have to make a little curve and then you have to go up, touch the red line, go back, make a standing line. Go up, touch the first blue line, make a semicircle and then make a slanting line and turn it a little bit. This is very important, children. You have to turn it a little bit. Like this. See, in this way you have to write cursive K. See, the first line is finished. Now come to the second line. Like this, go up. Children, now see, in this way you have to write one page of cursive K. The way I taught you right now. So, you have to write one page of cursive K in the English notebook. Write it, take its picture and send it to me. Children, now bring your My First Write in English workbook. And now open page number 48. K for kite. Children, you have to color the kite in your favorite colors. Children, first we have to join the dots. We have to trace and write cursive K. In this way, the way I'm doing, see, the way I taught you in the notebook, you have to follow that pattern like this. And from here, you have to write on your own like this. Again, trace and write. Like this. And from here, you have to write on your own like this, children. In this way, you have to finish this page till here. And this page, you can write it afterwards. See, the way I have written. Okay, let me show you one more. In this way, children. See, there is no loop in between. So, you have to write like this, the way I taught you. Essay. In this way, you have to write cursive K. Children, now it's time to practice the rhyme row, row, row your boat. So, let's start it. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Sew, sew, sew my dress. Tailor, sew it for me. Merrily, 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 I will go for the party. Go, go, go to school. Go to school on time. Merrily, 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 merrily,
we shall recite a rhyme. Let's do it one more time. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Sew, sew, sew my dress, tailor, sew it for me. Merrily, 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 I will go for the party. Go, go, go to school on time. Merrily, 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 we shall recite a rhyme. Children, in this way, you have to learn and practice this rhyme with actions. Make your video on it and send it to me. See you in your next class. Bye.